Good Lord. METUS, METUS, whatever, part 4 of a demo. It boggles my mind. Holy shit. Now we've got... How far down is it? Whee! Oh, I heard it hit something. It's not that far. He's got these lit up, like... All the tools are lit up for some reason. I don't know. Maybe this will blow up. Oh. Wait a minute. There's a box up above me. Oh, I have a flashlight. Nothing scares me more than what lies beyond the stretch of the human imagination. What otherworldly things wait out beyond? If anyone who is still alive here who reads this note, ask yourself, how did the trees dancing in the wind come to be? Why do the stars shine bright in the night? Why do you breathe? Think and feel like you are right now. Yes, there are theories of how all this came to be, gods, big bangs, etc. What really happened all those billions of years ago? People try to study it and come to conclusions that nothing became something. Humans are, after all, an animal, slightly smarter than the other mammal counterparts. What about all the things scientists couldn't pinpoint conclusions to? Hums heard in the sky around Earth. Planes disappearing at certain parts of the ocean. The Voynich manuscript that no one can decipher. The wow signal. For all we know, some otherworldly being could be in the very room you're in. Oh, that's nice. You almost got me there, Matt. I was expecting to turn around and see one of those otherworldly beings right there behind me. Oh, and we got that shit, too. Oh, lovely. Maybe I can find something to lockpick it. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Oh, look. We can... Oh, wait a minute. That's where we came from. Never mind. All right. Be a hiding spot, you know. You never know. Might need it. Man, that last area where the shit got really fucking unreal. Is this? This is where I... Question mark. And they're all red. Lockpick. I'm wondering if this screwdriver is supposed to be a lockpick. Maybe. I'm sure it could be used as a lockpick. Maybe. I don't know. And was that up here? I don't remember. No. Stupid. Stupid, it was over here. Or, where was it? I don't remember. Lockpick for something. Was it this? No way! Goddamn. I knew there's a reason why those were all lit up. Had to be one. Gotta be a key in here or something, right? Or no, this is gonna unlock the doors. Hey, they left some angels off. There should be unlock a door around here. And a monster waiting to rip my head off. Okay, so there was all the... Wait a minute. Was it this? Well, it had to have been, right? I guess. something very unusual about that. Oh, someone left a whole bunch of cocaine. These sounds are all fucked up, man. Where the hell am I now? Completely boarded up. There's no way in hell I'm getting through that.
Squeak, squeak, squeak.
And what do we have here? It reads, "Sometimes I feel like my mind is the greatest escape from the horrors of reality. And sometimes I feel like my mind is the greatest horror that I cannot escape." Get out. What he said there makes a ton of sense. Getting to escape out into the countryside was a habit of yours, but now the world above is a desolate wasteland. Now you're stuck between cramped corridors just like the dungeons of your horror novels. This shit's getting trippy. Here we go. We're back in Silent Hill. Oh, I can't open them. What just happened? Just reading this, guys. I'm like, music consists of various Silent Hill songs, Cry Fear soundtracks by artist Andreas Wallenberg. Assets from Penumbra, Necrolog, imported sound, static objects, other custom models, Amnesia Heal, and Mental Memorial. Thank you so much for playing our third custom story demo. Tell me mod to be when it posted on the Amnesia mod. Hope to see you in the full version. Stay tuned, Seth. Okay. Guys, that was trippy as fuck. Holy crap. If that's what we have to look forward to, my God. Great horror elements, some psychological just mind fucks that really gets you kind of, it took me into another mindset for a bit where I was just like, whoa. not taken out of the horror aspect at all, by any means, but, like, starting to realize just, you know, exactly what you might think is going on. I think this guy, the coward, you know, a lot of people say when people decide to end their own lives, they call it the coward's way out. And that might be where this is heading. And maybe this is a trip into his own nightmare, you know. And I don't know at this point, but that's some messed up shit going on in this custom story. but wow, very well done, Matt, Seth. Very cool. Cannot wait to see the full version of this. This is superb in my opinion. Matt, some really good voice acting. I'm gonna give you some props, dude. And Seth, for the little bit that you did, it was all right. Matt beat you out by miles, but you know, they wanted sort of a critique on this, and I really don't have much to say. Other than the fact I really wish that this demo had a save option. That's really my own only critique. It pretty damn polished for a demo. You know, it wasn't buggy at all. And the level design seemed to be pretty polished as well. You know, it's just like there wasn't anything that, you know, for a demo that took away from my experience whatsoever. So you guys are on a great path here. Very talented. Very talented indeed. And looking very forward to this full release. I hope you guys are as well. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and share it if you did. God damn it. Sorry. And sub to my channel if you haven't already, guys. And yeah. We'll see you in the next one. Hopefully it's going to be this. Anyway, you'll have a fantastic day.